I'll go ahead and take care of sharing this. Hello out there, how y'all doing? Whoever's watching, Stephen Paul Solomon, good to see you. Jeff Travitz, good to see you. This is the first in a monthly series I'm gonna do called the Artist Spotlight Series, and figured I'd kick it off with one of my favorite musicians of all time, Elton John. People there. Hey Ellen, thanks for tuning in and sharing. Nicole Kikas. There's Mom, good to see you. Rick Sigler, how you doing, brother? Monthly. Ellen says monthly. Gonna make us wait. Ellen, it's gonna be a different artist every month. So tonight is Elton John. Haven't figured out who I'm gonna do next month. Lee Hammert, how you doing? Susie Q. Lewis. Got a little audience. So glad. Glad to have you with us.
It's a little
Hey, Jennifer, my sister. Luis Lopez Castillo, good to see you. Hi, Shannon, long time. Thank you. Ben Thomas, good to see you. Doug Purcell, how you doing? That's a good crowd. So I see a few people who tune in on Sunday nights. I usually do a Grateful Dead stream every Sunday night. And then, I don't know, everyone who knows me knows that I'm a Deadhead and that I love the Grateful Dead. And I can't get enough, and I love playing their music, but I've been doing it since March every week. So I figured, and I've started doing my own music as well. I have a monthly concert series. I figured I should start covering some other musicians that I grew up with loving. So really excited about this concert. I see a few people with screen names with Elton John tunes. Hope you're still watching. I don't really have a keyboard. I have a tiny keyboard over here in the corner, but it's not really, doesn't work for anything, really. So, you know, I'm just putting them on mandolin and guitar. Oh, So anyway, I want to catch up. Say hi, Mariah Graham Smith, if you're still there. Kelly McGuire, thanks for joining. Rocky Man Mitch, hope you're still listening. Katarina Matt, hope you're there. Julie Setzker is watching, hope you're still there. Can y'all hear the crazy, I live in Harlem. Something going on out there, I don't know what it is. Alicia Hall, how you doing? Dan Moss, Anthony Pravada. Got a nice little crowd here. Jean Carter Alpin, Laura Powell, good, thanks for joining. Jane Brashear, thanks for joining. Anthony De Tomasa, a lot of names I don't recognize. Hopefully these are some of the Elton John fan club. I'm on a group online for Elton John. All right, let's see what's next. I had so much fun putting this set list together, but it was tough because, man, there's so many good songs and like, how do you choose? So I had to pare it down. I could probably do a second Elton John concert in a few months, but for tonight, these are the tunes I came up with, so I hope you're enjoying them so far. Hey, Lee Watson Brady, welcome. Tammy Hunsucker, welcome. Looks like my sister liked that last one. Not that one, but the one before. Chords. Peter Howard, welcome, if you're still there. Alice Dejanian, welcome. Amy Waller. I guess some of these Elton John folks joined the Elton John page, and I guess some of the folks were tuning in. Hope they're still there. Still see a few people, good number of people watching. Just need a minute to tune here. humidity. I need a new guitar, y'all, so drop some money in the tip jar, please. Virtual tip jar. I have two guitars, they both just, they're terrible. That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, by the way, I've never played any of these songs on mandolin or guitar before. I've played a lot of them on piano way back in the day when I used to play piano. So it was interesting putting them all to these two instruments this week. So still not 100% sure what I'm doing. Sorry, 1 minute. This is the one. Oh, here. There you go. Okay. I can see take my word, I'm a man, and don't you know? Hello, Dawn Helene. Hello, Kitty McTeague. Amy Rose, how you doing? Any of you Elton John fans there listening? You know, I wish I had a symphony orchestra behind me to back me up, but it's just me and this, or me and that. Anyway. Thank you. broke a string. Classic Dave. Right, got a few more for y'all. Still got a little crowd there. Thanks for watching, really appreciate it. Anyone new? Gloria, hey Gloria, owe you a phone call. We should touch base. Michelle Chazen, good to see you.
And he shall believe all.
Got a few more folks there. Jessica Lynn Shelton, how you doing? I really appreciate y'all watching, tuning in for this. This has been great. Got a few more for you, then I'm gonna call it a night. I broke a string on the mandolin, so I'm gonna do the best I can. I don't have time to change it. So I'm going to do two more songs for you. So we're going to post. Can't find. You didn't want this on there. Oh, never mind that. I'm going to do a concert in the middle of the month, every month, Artist Spotlight Series. This month is Elton John. Next month, TBD. Check back. Might be one of your favorite artists. I do a concert of all original music once a month. That's on either somewhere around the first, like the 30th or the 30th. I think this coming month is on the 29th. So we just posted that in the comments section. Tune in for that. Here's some of my original music. I Okay, I think it's in there.
Tune in for that. Here's some of my original music on either the...
We're having some technical difficulties here.
Well, the link wasn't working on my phone, so...
Okay.
It's linking. It's working here.
It is working?
It's
okay.
It's not working here, though.
Okay. All right. I think it's working. Anyway, you can check my page for that. Anyway, so that'll be on October 29th. Again, that'll be the fourth in installment in a series of all original music. But in the meantime, got a couple more Elton John tunes for you. Jennifer says James Taylor. Maybe. We might take requests. I don't know.
Down brings me round into fine, not the man.
Okay, folks. Thanks so much for tuning in. Really appreciate it. I had a blast preparing these songs. Haven't sung these a lot of these in years. Had a blast preparing these and picking out which ones I was going to do. Like I said earlier, I could probably do another Elton John concert down the road. But I don't know. Go to my page. Check out the Ballads for the Breadlines. That's their all original concert coming up on October 29th. And then mid-month, next month, I'll be doing another of the Artist Spotlight series. Don't know who I'm going to be covering yet. That will be decided later. So we've put the virtual tip jar in the comments section. I live in New York City. I'm unemployed, and the government is not helping out, as many of you know. So, I don't know. If you can throw something in the tip jar, it'd be great. But I'm just so glad that you tuned in. I'm going to do one more for you.
Thank you.
thanks again for tuning in, y'all. Really, really appreciate you. This has been a lot of fun. Thank you, Kitty, for her backup vocals and running the technology. In addition to the other stuff I mentioned, I also do Grateful Dead tunes every Sunday night at 8 p.m. So tune in for that, if you like. Any of you Elton John group folks in there, if you like Grateful Dead, send me a friend request and get tied in with that. So anyway, thanks a lot. Really appreciate you guys listening, and see you next month.